the shooters. Bring them up to the shooting line. Let them handle the flamethrower. These flamethrowers are shooting gasoline propelled by nitrogen, which means that there is basically never a combustible mixture inside the flamethrower. Shooter has enough fuel for about 10 or 15 seconds of continuous firing. That's it. More if they do it in little bursts, but most people just hold the lever back. For you spectators outside of the fence, the side view, so if you want to move around a little more,
side view is a good view.
Oh, sorry.
Wrench
is fine. Hurry, wrench.
Okay, we have two educated shooters. We have four educated shooters. Okay, we're going to take a quick look behind the wall to see if anyone's sleeping there.
Hello.
Hey, yo.
Nobody's sleeping behind the wall. Not the wall, anyway. All right, open the main propane and nitrogen valve. Fourth and final safety is off. The range is now very high. The line is also pretty high. Bring the shooters up to the firing line. Shooters will pick up the flamethrowers. They will point the flamethrowers at their targets, and they will pressurize their flamethrowers. We are looking for about 20 PSI. We have one flamethrower pressurized, we have two, three. All the flamethrowers are pressurized. Prepare